Next on the floor from Cheyenne East High School. Our next performance will feature the East High School Thunderbird Marching Band. The band is under the direction of band directors Eric Hageman and I, Molly Malo Sewi, color guard instructor Kayla Schmidt, and field of music staff Alyssa Jewel Young, Marcus Scalizzi, and Neil McKay. The theme of this year's show is West Side Story, the classic tale of ill-fated lovers Maria and Tony, whose association with rival gangs leads to tragedy. All of the band's arrangements tonight are by Jay Dawson. The band will open with Tonight and America. The second selection is Maria and Cool. The third song is Jet Song, featuring the percussion section. The band will close with One Hand, One Heart, and Somewhere. The band is under the field direction of drum major Emily Schweiger and assistant drum major Wyatt Olivas. Drum majors Schweiger and Olivas, is your band ready? Cheyenne East High School, you may take the field for your state festival performance. ladies and gentlemen, the East High School Thunderbird Marching Band. Parents and family members, supporters of these fine student musicians, congratulations and thank you for the support you provided throughout this season. One more time, ladies and gentlemen, Cheyenne East High School. Take a minute to call your attention to your program. Towards the back pages of the program are the list of all the bands, our various captions, the ratings, and so forth. If you've not been to our festival in the past, at the end of the evening, we'll have an amazing performance by the Western Thunder Band, and then we will be presenting a variety of awards. We'll have the Trooper Leadership Awards, we'll have our Caption Awards that highlight the various sections and amazing parts of each band, and then of course our final ratings, which will be a series of scores that reflect their achievement against a set of criteria. Also, the V-tape for our judges is in the back of the program, as well as the order forms, both for our videos this evening and for the print photography that is being done of each band.